noble may choose to find an honorable way out. And so the truly lawless find they have arrived too late. And thus the weave of history may despise it. Wait. Of all the prisoners to free, you chose the dull-hugging pacifist? This is too much!
Big words from someone who cracked his toga and hid in the weeds. With
you. You won't be getting any more help. Do you even know what you are looking for? An 8-lifetime of Dark-Man Creep were not enough to prevent his deviation from the norms of his culture. His sentence is just. Farewell. It's nearly over.
An old friend wants to say hi.
Damn you! Oh, that bomb. You shall sing for me again!
Lot of info in here, Black Legum. Legum 6-243. No capital sentence shall be passed without unanimous consent of the Seven. On pain of, oh, look at that. Forfeiture of all pools of office. Banishment. Huh. You're a criminal.
You hurt me.
Glassing yourself that you escaped once. Nowhere to run now. No clever way out. Time to live or die by those vaunted convictions. Glassmaker.
So, Nadimor fancies herself a revolutionary Arinda scholar. Well, I, the Victor, here! Motion denied. He will never again see the flames from the height of his brother's scalpel. I have made sure of that. That is just. Shit! You were stunned when you retracted! You were stunned when you screamed! And you are stunned now!
Shut up, man. We're busy. ready? Get him. Now sing, you bastard.
Messages in your inbox.
Here he is, the terror of the Orokin. Bottled up like a rich lady's bathwater or two-credit hooch. Do what you want with him. Prop a door open, bury him 20 feet deep. Either way, he's yours. It's up to you to make sure he never gets loose again. Hell of a day, dreamer. Hell of a day.